Well, lesson learned, Brian. Money doesn't buy happiness. This does.